o'clock on a Saturday. It's dark along the seabed. There's a clownfish swimming next to me. We're symbiotic, so he is my friend. He says, pal, please watch your nematocysts. You know that we have a truce. Last week I ran into a jellyfish, and he stung me right on the caboose. La da di da, la da di da. Sing us a song, you Cnidarian. You were the first to develop a mouth. Put sense in his own, so your anus. Please make sure it's the song that comes out. We have Skyfo and Cubozoa. Those are the jellyfish. And then there's the hydras and corals. We're all pools, so you can't take your pick. And the Cnidarian body is a simple one. Our only chambers are seen and Tehran. But we pack quite a punch with our nematocysts, shot out by our opercunums. La da da. Symmetrical, and we are not cephalized, but at least we can say that we're diploblasts and our tissues are specialized. Now life cycles, they're complicated. Some of us have multiple forms. Medusas can swim with jet propulsion, but poor polyps are stuck to the floor. Calcium carbonate, which make up the world's barrier reefs. So don't forget the next time you see one of us, that we really mean you no harm. We're just simple brainless animals. If you get some, bring a bone in your arm. So la da 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 da. Sing us a song, you Cnidarian. You were the first to develop a mouth.
Thank you.